Rams are also headed to New York City this week. They leave for the A-10 tournament in Brooklyn tomorrow. As fate would have it, the Rams take on rival UMass for a third time this season. Now, the third time may be a charm for the Rams with how well Xavier Munford and Rhodey has been playing.
We're playing great basketball right now, and we're improving every day. Around practice and around school, our confidence is real high going into this tournament, so I'm happy for it. I'm ready.